So the IGN review is pretty much crap, but let's see what I have to say about it. It's